It can help you say what you're feeling.
Try this.